what?
Who's Mr. Peepers?
Her pet gerbil.
Oh, dear Lord. He was part of the family!
And a good source of protein.
I didn't kill him, he ran away.
You left the door open to his cage!
I didn't leave the door open. He opened it himself with his little gerbil paws.
Impossible. They don't have opposable thumbs.
Don't underestimate gerbils.
How can I trust you if you're gonna lie about Mr. Peepers?
Well, you always said, if you love something, let it go.
I never said that!
I think Mr. Peepers committed suicide.
Oh!
It's her hormones.
Who wants to decorate cookies?
Well, I do.